Hey guys, I just did something. I wanted to look into some information regarding a Winnipeg, an NHL-based team in Winnipeg playing in Pittsburgh. When was the last time that the franchise won a game? Okay. The reason I did this was, you know that the Winnipeg Jets / Atlanta Thrashers haven't won a game, haven't won, when I say win, that means you get the 2 points. In Pittsburgh, they've now lost 18 consecutive games. Now, the last time a Winnipeg-based NHL franchise won a game in Pittsburgh, you have to now go back all the way to February the 23rd, 1988, when the Jets won 4-3 in overtime. But the last time, and that being said, the last time that a Winnipeg NHL-based club got a 2 points in regulation in Pittsburgh, January the 27th, 1988, a 4-1 win. And that night, Freddie Olsen got the winning goal. So we're looking here like 31 years. Now, again, it has nothing to do, it's just a fun fact, but just getting an idea in your head that's over 31 years, almost 32 years, but over 31 calendar-wise, since a Winnipeg-based NHL franchise won 2-point game, one in Pittsburgh, and then win in regulation, that's crazy. That's a long time ago. And I think tonight we're going to be looking into the 32nd year. Here's to the Jets picking up a 2-pointer. Now, if they're going to win a 2, quite frankly, I don't care how they get it. If they win it in overtime, they win it in a shootout, which they're not going to do. And, yeah, we'll just see what happens, guys. Again, I don't even know what the fuck time this even starts. But I will look. I'm not sure if it's 6 o'clock. Or 7 o'clock. Hope it's 6. That way it's over quicker. Trying to pick up the NHL website here. God dang it. Yes, okay. 6 o'clock. 6 o'clock Central. An hour and 19 minutes. Jets, Penguins. PPG Paints Arena. Go Jets, go. But I don't think so. It's a long time since the last time an NHL-based team in Winnipeg won in Pittsburgh. Other than, like I said, the franchise won it as Atlanta in 2006, but I'm talking strictly Winnipeg. And, yeah, that's a long time ago. We'll see what happens.